202 Anderson Road. Today's August 4th, 2020. Right on the screen, we're at the house trap. We located this, found that it's located inside the basement, up against the front foundation wall. I'm going to pull back to the main stack in the basement behind the furnace so we can inspect the building drain. We'll see this is all cast iron piping throughout. And we have channel rot through this section. The top of the screen is actually the bottom of the piping. The camera's upside down. And you can see right where the water has been running for years. It's starting to corrode and deteriorate. Just rotting away the channel where the water's been running through. You can see it's pretty bad in this section. Water is actually sitting in the piping right through here. In this section, we see it's pretty bad here as well. And right now, we're looking at the bottom of the stack.